trash in all over Orange County in the shelters. Whose fault is it?
I Heart Puppies' fault!
Let's see one more. What do you guys expect is going to happen now?
They intend to come here every weekend until we change our business plan. So nothing. This will happen, and we'll be just fine.
They're not imagine the people of this community would tolerate this kind of disruption. Nor do I think they should, because this is a small, tight community. People are out every Sunday with their families, with their dogs, and they can't do what